Long tones are a really important aspect of playing, and it's probably one of the easiest things to do too. If you're a beginner, this is a great place to start. If you've been playing for a long time, this is also a great thing to do if you haven't done it. It's beneficial in a whole bunch of different ways. When you're sitting on one note, not moving, not doing anything else, you can analyze and think about all of the things that you have to be doing when you play the trumpet. You can really listen to the tone and see if there's any fuzz or wavering or qualities that you don't want. You can also, of course, listen for qualities that you do want. You can also really monitor your breath and your relaxation. And your relaxation when you play any instrument is really, really important. The more relaxed you are, the better your tone quality is going to be. The more relaxed you are, the more endurance you'll have. There's all kinds of benefits for being relaxed. You can check your posture while you're doing long tones. There's just a whole host of reasons to do them. And they're very easy, and all you need to do is take a breath and just continue playing. So don't use vibrato. Don't use any other techniques. Just play those long tones, and you don't really need to do it for very long. You know, 5-10 minutes a day, at the most, is great. It's a great way to warm up. It's kind of soothing. And you'd be foolish not to do them. So long tones, really good idea. So good luck and do your long tones.